welcome back to another episode of Brass and Beer. Welcome to 2017, which I'm actually very excited for. We have a huge year coming up this year. So this is just going to be kind of like the intro video to 2017. And also, keep an eye out for the end of this video, because there are going to be a few, let's just say, like uncut moments of 2016 and just some funny little cool videos that may or may not have made it into a video. So keep an eye out for that. But as far as 2017 goes, we have a huge year coming up. We have quite a few DIY projects coming up. So like gun stands, and that's as far as like when you're at the range and you have a table or something to set it on, like a rifle stand for sighting and scopes, whatnot. We're actually going to build a couple different versions of those. I'm going to add locks to a gun cabinet, probably do a budget shooting mat, a few other little random things here and there. We got lots of handgun videos and rifle videos, a new AR coming up, hunting rifles, a new head-to-head video coming up this year too, and we got tons of videos coming up. A whole new series that I'm starting, it's called the Antique Firearm Series. So basically, I own a few antique firearms along with some of my friends and whatnot, and I want to just go over a few of those. Maybe if you come across them in a pawn shop or something like that, what you should expect for about a value of them. You know, just a little bit more about the gun. Some will shoot, some will not shoot. That's basically it for the Antique Firearm Series. So some miscellaneous videos. Like me and a business partner might be launching a new product here soon. Still kind of on the fence, but you guys might see something a little bit about that. And maybe even a gun build. That would most likely be towards the end of the year. So again, huge year for 2017 for Brass and Beer. So if you haven't already, click that subscribe button. If you have any questions about the year coming up here, leave a comment below, please. And don't forget to thumbs up the video, you know, give it a share maybe, and help spread the Brass and Beer channel, because this year is going to be a huge year and I cannot wait. So definitely want to try to grow the subscribers, maybe within the next couple months, hopefully hit 1,000. So I'm at about 400 right now. We're almost there. I know we can do it. So other than that, stay tuned. We're going to be uploading every Tuesday this year. So we're going to do one video a week, possibly more. We might come out with a second video series, just depending on how the year goes. So again, subscribe and stay tuned. Thanks for watching, guys. See how she feels? She feels good.
Did you? Fuck yeah, dude.
Nice.